Community tonight, the American Red Cross is holding a special blood drive in honor of a young cancer patient, Shoni Anderson, next month. Now, Anderson was diagnosed with leukemia in 2021 at 5 years old. Now, the drive will be on Wednesday, June 2nd from 12 to 6 p.m. at the Passion Community Church in Decatur. All blood types are needed.